Okay, tubers. I'm doing a video on some potatoes. My wife, we bought at the store, and these have already started to chit. And I am going to use the same soil mixture that I used for the second batch of tomatoes in my tomato test earlier. This is the one that has the composted horse manure, the composted leaf mold, the peat, vermiculite, chicken manure, lime, and the vermiculite, I think. And if I may have said that twice. But anyway, that is the mixture. It has both the composted horse manure and the composted leaf mold in there. And I've already done a couple bags in there, and I'm fixing to bag up a few more. Not gonna have a whole lot, but I don't have a whole lot of room. Bobby said I'm gonna have to start getting some more backyard. Well, we hope to do that as soon as we get to our place out in the country built. That it's taking a little longer than expected. And I'll just take a couple of these and put them in there face up. I'm not tearing them apart. I'm not going to cut them. Bird up there. He wanted to be on camera. But I'm doing this like Diane Mum did hers. Cover them up a little bit, roll them down, water them until they start coming up, and then I'll add some more dirt to this bag as the potatoes grow. These are russet potatoes, by the way. I believe at some point I'll get rid of all those 5-gallon buckets. Just because they're a pain to store. I don't know if you can reuse any of these things, but I might try to. Put a little down in there. Chuck my potatoes in there, and I'll put 3. Cover them up. Put this one up. God bless. Y'all go play in some dirt and grow you some potatoes. Till next time.